grab that camera.
Yeah, it's over there. It's running. Do I have to choke it?
Just for a very short.
Yeah. I guess what I'm going to do is I'm going to let this warm up for a minute, and I'll be right back. But I'm going to cut this up into 1-inch boards, so that's what I'm going to do. Alright guys, so it's been warming up for a couple minutes, so now I'm going to get to cutting. Show you guys what we got so far. You guys might be hearing gunshots in the background. I don't know what the mic's picking up, but somebody's shooting somewhere. Just so you know, in case you're wondering what that noise is, if you guys can even hear it. Alright, so it's looking pretty good. And this is the one board that I cut. See, there's like a knot in here. It's got some water in it from the rain. Might even be the water from the sawmill, but you know, and I cut this one as well, but I'll just show you guys that one. I'll show you guys a look at the log every couple times, I guess. I don't want it to get too boring, I guess, for you guys or whatever, but I'm gonna switch up the angle for you. Let you see over here. as well. It's getting better as we get in farther. Alright guys, so this is where I'm at right now, and I'm going to end the video right here because of the start in the rain. So I just want to say thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like the video, don't forget to comment, and don't forget to subscribe as well. And we'll see you guys next time. Have a good one.
So guys, we were putting in some hours, the later hours, because it's been raining so much. I've been having to dig swales to relieve some of the water that's been coming down different places. It's just crazy right now. I never saw so much rain in such a short amount of time. I know one of the guys that I watch, he's a bowl maker. I can't think of his name. I apologize. But he had a video up over near, not far from here, where the road was just washing into his yard. It was really a bad thing, so we're trying to get some videos up of cutting. I have done nothing that's worthwhile out here because of the rain. Have a good one, guys.